Hi guys, it's Leanne here from onlinemoneydairy.blogspot.ca. I want to tell you guys about Grindbuck, which is a site I remember making an account on in 2015, I think, and then I basically stopped using it, and I think I chopped it up to not wanting to use it because I figured it was like all other reward sites, and it made me lose interest, basically, so I stopped using it. I've started using it again, though, and I'm actually really happy with the results. Now, no, you're probably not gonna get rich with this site, but it's a way to make extra cash. Look at it that way. And they have various earning opportunities that you don't always see on other sites. For instance, if you're looking right here, it talks about Trivia Tuesdays, where you can win free Grindbucks. It's a chat game they play every Tuesday at 6, 7, and 8 p.m. Eastern Time. Simply, you just play it in the chat. The person hosting it is asking trivia questions. Whoever answers it the quickest and correctly wins Grindbucks. It's a great way to get free points. Myself, I've only participated in it once so far. I remember my power actually went out, so I only got to play like one round, and I think I might have guessed twice, and I was incorrect on my answers. And then last Tuesday, I never actually got to play because I was in my hometown visiting my parents, which is like an hour away from where I live, so unfortunately, I didn't get to play, but possibly this Tuesday I'll hopefully get to play because we're supposed to have snow coming, so I'll have no reason to go anywhere because of yucky snow. Okay, so to start off, I'm going to tell you some of the easy ways that I've gotten points. The daily check-in. You've probably seen this on other sites. I think Cash Crate might be a site that has something similar. The daily check-in, basically you click here, a box a bit bigger than this one shows up, and you're just going to, there's a thing there you click and you look at it. So usually it's for a survey, I think. I just go, I don't need to do the survey, I just look at it, I get 3 points. And to me, 3 points is the equivalency of kind of like 3 cents. So if you're doing that over a 30-day period, 3 days in a month, that's 90 cents a month, basically, which, okay, I know that's not very much money, but that's very, very little effort. And you can see I've already done it today, so that it gives me this message letting me know I can't, you know, I've already got my points for it, basically. They do have offer walls, as you can see right here. They have, you've probably seen these before. I think these offer walls are also on ClickSense, which I also use, Swagbucks, and some other ones. So I mean, that could be good and bad. So, and you know, in some cases, when you got offer walls showing the same things on all the sites, probably can limit some of the points. Most of my points though came from doing the check-in and surveys from Peanut Labs. This was down early. Oh, it might still be down. Usually it loads something here, but there's been some issues with Peanut Labs today. And actually, if we go, these are my points right here. I have 1,054. So I can cash out now, but my account is not verified, so I need to get it verified. Down here is an example of my points of what I've earned the last couple days. So 3 from the check-in. These 2 points you see, where it says Peanut Lab survey, these are actually disqualification points. I wasn't able to do the survey, and then today I have 1 disqualification point and then 1 survey which did credit me. So that was pretty cool. Let me click on 3 here. I'm trying to go back to see if there's something other than a survey I can show you guys points for. Okay, so a trial pay offer. I got 180 points for that, which credited it. The offers, so you really got to read very carefully what it says and follow it. So one thing I've noticed, not just on this site, but other sites, people get really mad. They'll call the site a crap site, don't trust it, blah, 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 because I didn't get credit for their offer. And usually it's because the person did something wrong. If an offer is a 7-day trial, right, and you need to enter credit card information, you gotta enter real information. You probably should keep it active for so many days, and then what I usually do, if it is okay to cancel, I, cancel before it's going to bill me, basically, and then, I made money out of it. I mean, that to me, this is kind of common sense, and I think most people do it that way anyways. I mean, in some cases, you do need to spend your own money, so you may be out money a little bit, but in some cases, you can cancel, trials before they bill you and still get your points. And this is not common just to this website. That this is off our walls on a bunch of other sites too. So to show you some of the other cool things that they have here is the monthly bonus. I don't think I talked. No, I didn't talk about this yet. So the monthly bonus, if I'm looking at this right, you need at least 50 completations in the month and at least 5,000 points earned in the month. This is for bronze. You will get 100 grinder bucks paid on the first month, 2% of points earned in the preceding month paid as a bonus. Now, in my case, this wouldn't happen for me because I did not earn 5,000 points like it, I got my 1,000 points, but where it's going to another month, I don't think that actually counts for me. But the other cool thing here is going to each VIP level. Everybody starts as penny. Because you're a VIP, 1 penny, your minimum cash out is $10, so it is higher. Once you're a nickel, though, you can cash out at 5. So that's pretty cool, $5. And they do have PayPal for people that are wondering. And actually, if we, I can show you what they have right now. So the reward store, they have gift cards, PayPal, and Bitcoin. We'll look at some of the gift cards, though. I have zero interest in them personally. But for people that do, well, they got Amazon, there's GameStop, and Walmart. So that appears to be it. So the gift cards are kind of limited, but they, like I said, they have Bitcoin and PayPal. I'm a fan of PayPal Cash always, so for me, this is the one I'll be doing. I'll be cashing out for the $10 to PayPal, 1025 points. So that is a little annoying, the 25, that it's not just 1,000, but I'm not going to complain about that because there are sites that make, well, their redeem is way higher, and that's pretty annoying. If anybody remembers Chatabot, that site, it used to be 500 points, $5 to PayPal. Then they increased it to 1,000 points, which was $5 to PayPal. So, I mean, 25 points, I'm not going to argue about that. And if you wait for to get it up to 25, I mean, check that out. There's no, it's just 2,500. There's no additional little points. Myself, this is one of the rules I follow that I read on Formcoin, actually. What's this is something somebody posted. They made a comment that it's good to cash out right away at a lot of sites, like especially if they're new, and that's nothing against new sites, but for people that do online stuff like I do, like we've all been hurt and hit with the annoying thing that happens where some sites close down and never pay their members. I remember my kites when it was going. I went to get my first payout, and I think a week later the site was gone. I never got my payout for my work. Bubbaloos, there was twice they didn't pay me at the end of it, and they're gone now. Ch same as Chatabot. Well, Chatabot, I didn't have enough to cash out, but they left basically, and that was that. Like you couldn't earn there anymore, so. Sites like this that have these just a little extra for the payout, really not that big of a deal. I wouldn't even argue about it. There's lots of earn options though, which is cool. And if you go to the menu here, which opens up very nicely, you can there's a lot of things you can look at in here. Your reward store, referring a friend, the VIP program, the monthly bonuses, and then these are all the earning options. So there's quite a bit here. Now, I mostly stick to checking in and surveys, but every so often, if I see what, in my opinion, is a good trial offer, I'll do it. So you can see here, there's a few new ones in here, and you gotta be careful. There are some things that don't seem to credit, which don't blame Grindabuck for that. Blame the offer wall. Like Peanut Labs is sometimes bad for this. I've had more than one occasion, not in a row, but It has happened where I've done the whole survey. I was positive I got to the end, and it didn't credit. Now I do know a couple times that happened. I was actually being disqualified, but there is one instance that I think I should have got credit and it never did. I've had this happen on other sites too, though, like ClickSense and other ones. So it seems to be, in my opinion, an issue with the offer wall, which with doing the offer walls. That's kind of something you are at risk at anyways. They also have leaderboard contests for people that are earning the most GABs. GABs short for grinded bucks if you forgot. Like me, for instance, here I am. I'm place 22. Like I'm probably not gonna get up in the top three spots today, but these are the people that are gonna get prizes if they stay up here, the top three. The first prize person gets 100 grinded bucks to their account, second place 50. Third place 25. So there's some cool reasons to try and earn a lot your first day if you can, but you know, for some of us that can't happen. And some days surveys are great, other days surveys kind of suck. Anyone that does surveys is gonna know that and probably agree with me. And then there's days too where some of the offers are just they're not that great, or you have issues with them crediting. Something I'm going to suggest really quick as well, if you do any of the offers, especially that is requiring you to use a credit card, make sure you take a screenshot just in case for some godforsaken reason it doesn't credit. That way you can contact support with the screenshot, and in some cases it might be good to give stuff 24 hours because you never know. But also, if we go back to the homepage really quick, there is the chat, the Grindabucks chat, and I've had people in here help me out with stuff before, so you know, pop in there once in a while, say hi, ask questions. People aren't complete jerks, you know, like they're all pretty nice, they're gonna help you out. This down in this chat's also where we do Trivia Tuesdays, which is fun, and they do have a live task ticker as well, so you can see what people are doing right now and what points they are earning, so that's pretty cool. Now, I'm trying to think. I think I covered everything really quick, but I'm not sure. Oh, something else. There is a earning guide right here, which I've opened over here. So if you're new, you can read this to set up your browser, to learn the basics, and then start earning. Myself, I went straight to the start earning because it has a little thing here that it's a chart basically, so it shows who it's through. The points you will get if it's free or if it's trial, and these are all free, so that's a bonus. And oh, I think I lied, there is a trial in there, sorry, there's a trial right there, but the rest of them, most of them are free. Okay, so some are free and some are trials, but that's okay, like you'll see that. And then it tells you 1 point for easy, 10 for hard. That's just letting you know the difficulty, and a lot of them don't look that difficult. Plus it has a link to the like we'll try this one. I just want to see so this what is this? Is this something to download? Register, receive your free sample of something something Vitamins. Well, we're not gonna worry about that right now, but just an idea anyways. Now I am using the free recorder here of what am I using anyways? Here I am forgetting the name Screen-O-Matic or whatever the heck it's called. That's awful, I forget the name of it. So I'm running out of time to talk. I was gonna do this on my blog, and I still might do a blog post with some detail too, but I wanted to do the video to get it out there. And if I didn't mention it already, keep an eye out on my Twitter, because once I have payment proof from this website, I will post it to Twitter for everybody to see. And I have been trying to update my blog a little more frequently too, so if you want to keep an eye out on the blog, feel free. They'll be linked below, and there'll be a link to sign up to the site below. But I hope you liked my video. Please feel free to ask any questions you have about the site or about what I do online. I will get back to you. Have a nice day.